Hi there again, Josie here from Life at 50 and Beyond. Thanks for joining me here on my channel. Today I have a Dollar Tree haul for you, the very first for this year, 2017. So there are a lot of items at the seasonal aisle. Although I don't really celebrate Valentine's, but there are a lot of items there that I can use for my crafting projects as well as planners. So let's get started here. I am going to be doing another DIY, and I thought about using the silk flowers from the Dollar Tree. Tell you what, the Dollar Tree really has improved a lot over the years when it comes to their silk flowers, and it's very economical. You get more for bang for your buck when you go to the Dollar Tree. So I bought here five bunches of flowers. So I bought two of these shade, and this is the peonies. I love peonies. Two peonies. Oh, this one is also peony, but the color or the shade is much more intense or darker than these two, if you notice, right? And then this one, I have a couple of ranunculuses. Okay, so in each bunch there are five flowers, and what you can do is just adjust it this way. And when they were packaging this for shipment, some of them are flat, so all you need to do is kind of like open up the petals. I like this one too because of the white and then of course the pink edges. So watch out for that DIY. I got this gift tissue paper. There are six sheets here. I like that there's red foil on white here, and be using them for my paper crafts. Got this. These are table scatters or confetti that you can decorate your table with, and there are 60 pieces in each pack. The only thing is there are some fallouts. To prevent that or lessen the fallouts by spraying them. Okay, so I'm gonna give that a shot. This one, I have 100 pieces in each pack here. These are foam stickers, so these are actual stickers that you can use for your paper crafts. You know, I'm planning on making some cards, but I can use this also to decorate my planner. And if you're into pocket letters, you can use this too in your pocket letters. Found this one, pom-poms in white, pink, and red. This is a pack of 80. You can use this to embellish your gifts or your projects. I purchased blank cards with envelopes, and they come in this color too, red. So there's red, there's white, there's pink, and the photo here are the examples on how you can decorate them. So there's a pack of 10 envelopes and 10 cards there. I bought the heart doilies, the white and the pink, the small ones. Because they come in three sizes, the small, medium, large. But I am going to be using this to embellish my paper project, especially in card making. I do have a DIY. I think I posted that about a month ago, where I made a card and I used the doily to give it another dimension. This is a sticker. There are 120 in each. By the way, for the doilies, there are 30 in each pack. Now for these ones, there are 120 in different sizes of hearts. And again, they're stickers. I purchased this one as well. This will be good for my planner. So these are called stampers. They're a pack of eight. And I think that perhaps the design on the four here are the same as the ones on the bottom. So here's a pack of 50. Look, it's an alligator, elephant, seal, giraffe. There's a hippo here. So these are zoo or jungle animals. Very cute. And there's some insects too, like bees and butterflies. And there's the stork. I didn't notice that earlier. And there's a penguin as well. So yeah, very cute. A seasonal aisle for Valentine's. These are teddy bears and hearts. And I don't know if you noticed, they're glittered as well. Okay. Hearts, conversation hearts. And they're textured like embossed. And this is a pack of 40. This one is a pack of 49, an assortment of butterflies, flowers, cupcakes, birds. This owl is so cute. Oh, there's a snail there too. More hearts, this time just plain hearts without conversations or words, and there are even lovebirds here. Adorable. Again, they're textured or embossed. And last of the stickers from that aisle, pack of 44 for this one. There's a hot air balloon, the doghouse, the mailbox. Everything's so cute here, the cat, the dogs, and even the fish bones that you know is like it's tied with a bow here. Isn't that cute? But of course you know that it'll be eaten by the cat. So yeah, very cute. So items from the regular aisle. So one here that I purchased is a pair of LED tea light candles. And if you are familiar, if you've been following me here on my channel on my DIYs and decorating our home for every season, I use the Dollar Tree LED tea lights or candles instead of using the real candles because safer than the real candles. And they're really very beautiful. And look at this design here. Right? And each has 120 hour in each, and there's a total of 240 total hours, so it already has battery. And from the school or office supply areas is what I got. These are retractable pens, stylos by Pro Marks. I haven't used this brand, I think, but it does remind me of the 70s, especially this one, the Partridge Family Buzz, if you are old enough to remember. Shows my age, I guess. These are 1.0 millimeter, and if I'm not mistaken, I'm trying to read if it will tell me the ink, but it seems like one is in pink, one is in blue, and one is in purple. At least that's my hope because they showed it here. Okay. And this one too, I haven't seen it there. Double-sided highlighter pen. So on one end is the ball point pen, and it's in black ink, 0.7 millimeter. And on the other side are highlighters. So the highlighter's color will be yellow, purple, and blue. Awesome. Okay, another pen that I haven't seen before, and I see a lot of planner girls post on their Instagram pens like this one, and I know they're expensive because I looked on Amazon and they're like $9 each. And this may not be as pretty or expensive as that one, but it's worth a try. But it has also some kind of crystal, they're full crystal. There's another design there too with small cartoony flowers, but I like the paisley design here. And this one is in blue ink and 1.0 millimeter. Crystal barrel is what they call it, fashion pen by Jot. If you're at the loss of what to give, the Dollar Tree is a good source for beautiful notebooks, and these are hardbound. Look at this boho chic style, isn't that pretty? And there are 60 sheets in here, so the size is 5 by 7, and I know these are ruled, but you could see the lines there. This one looks very similar to the cover of my monthly calendar that I use for my budget. And these are 60 sheets as well. So yeah. And there are other styles there, but I only got these two that really are my favorites among the sets. And this one I have not really seen before, a set of three notebooks. And these are the styles, and they will show you the preview of the cover or the style. So there's one's butterfly. So in the middle it look like it's washi, and the back would be like lace. And 3.5 by 5.5 inch, three notebooks, 40 sheets each. And one has ruled pages, one has grilled pages, and one has blank pages. Same thing with this one. I'll just show you the preview. Beautiful, because I love birds. And there's another style there as well, but I only took these two. So again, for gift giving, and you know me, I make my own traveler's notebook and I make them in different sizes. So this one is the wallet or pocket size style. Yep, got me some stickers. More on the 3D style stickers. So I always get something like this. I have not seen this before. And has the heart or love with some glitter background and lace style there. And I like that they are 3D. They're good for card making. And sometimes I decorate my planners with them because my big happy planner is a scrapbook right now. So I sometimes use them. And if you want to flatten it, just remove the foam backing or foam sticker at the back, and it will flatten it a little bit if you don't want it too thick. Okay, got two of these. So these are 12 count, by the way, and this one's 5 count. And I can make a lot of projects here, from cards to pocket letters, and also as paper clips for my planners. Isn't that adorable? I got two. It's too bad they're only 5 in each, but that's okay. Here you get 12 in each count. These are smaller flowers though, but there are some like gems in the middle. Just plain white. Then the butterflies. Look at that. Kind of losing some sun here. And it's adorable. I don't know if you could see some glitter effect there. I've never seen this style before, so yeah. There are 10 pieces here. And this one, you have 11 pieces. This is really girly, very princessy. Crown, gown, what have you. This is Cinderella-like because of the pumpkin carriage. And of course, the glass slipper. It's not adorable. So I took one. And more gemstone stickers. I wish they come in different colors. I'm sure that they did. I think they have a hot pink or other colors, but my Dollar Tree or the Dollar Tree store that I went to only had the blue. And there are 315 here. Imagine how many DIYs one can make out of this. And then the last items that I have, two items here, the holographic sheets. So there are 20 sheets in each. Assorted color, so I got one that has the fuchsia pink and then the one that has the silver one. I don't know if they're all the same inside, but I think this one will be gold and silver, and this one are the colorful ones. So more DIYs to come. And then the container, I got two of these because this is stackable. And I'm gonna be doing a walkthrough of my craft room pretty soon, and my craft room is predominantly. Majority of the color on my scheme is green, so I'm going to be using this. And this one is stackable if you position it this way. I think I've shown it when I hold the white ones. So now I got me some greens because they weren't available before, only the whites. So yeah, that's my haul right now. So again, this is Josie from Life at 50 and Beyond. Thanks for joining me here on my channel. Please click subscribe, like, and comment down below. If you can share this video, that'll be great too. Have a great day. Bye-bye.